Okay, everybody, welcome back to some Mom by Zoo. I'm Strict Nine. I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm having a great day getting to play a little bit of Mom by Zoo for y'all and everything. And what we're going to do today, I've already got Leo up in the car. We're going to head on back to the house. Got the truck, going to go over to the maple store. And man, we have been doing a lot of harvesting, and I've got to do another harvesting pick today. But we're going to go over to the dealer and drop off those eight big old giant bales that we need to do. And that's what we're going to do today. So I need to empty out the maple syrup tank. And then, didn't realize we had a remote for that. Oh, it's for that one. Okay. Good to know. But other than that, But if you're new to the channel, you haven't already done it, man, go and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. Yeah, like I said, we got to go and empty out some maple syrup, then come back to the house, get the tank out, and then, or just probably see if we can hook up to the trailer and everything. Because I still haven't put the brakes on the other truck. No, this is not the way out, you dummy. We did this once before. We just passed the daggum entrance. Whoa. That's going to help us. Whoa, hang on, whoa, shit. Squeak going up, goddamn! I hit, yeah. Kidding me. Now we're going freaking right. Oh my god. Oh, traffic, get out of my way. What? I didn't know this was going to be today. Maybe we should have been in the regular car. Holy crud. And you're itching. I keep forgetting my space bar is not my e-brake. You know, I would like to, we should probably went the other freaking way. That's probably a little better up. Thank you.
You okay over there, Leo?
You know I can't drive. Nope, no letters today. Alright, cool. Thing we got left to do now is to get the road put in by the boat to actually do the racing stuff. Is it night races? We got stuff to do. Just basically change from one vehicle to another. Yeah, because I think by putting those extra paintable brakes on there would make it look a lot better. All right. Oh, come on, fumble fingers. Best bet force. Slow ass people. And then you want to speed up around the corners after you get out of the curves. And the old truck's still got a little bit more juice than you do. If this people's yard, I don't care. Martin does it all the time. See, Martin's still at the house. Sure, I think we've already got Eric to think he's already at full 50%. But I will make sure real quick. I'm gonna do this real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Just make sure. I do believe we have got him up to 50. Yes, we do. Yeah. You gotta tell me. Which one's... Oh, shit. Can I see? That's been a fun one left and right. Don't hit that building. The stress levels have already been up high enough as it is today. Bad thing about it is it's gonna get really wonky funky real quick and fast once it attaches trailer to you. I'll have to unattach it to put the big balers in there. Got foggy. We are no pookie. Attach you real quick. Let you go out. This food. Oh, food. Yep. All right, now go down here. Like I said, I've got like 10 more ready to go, but yeah, these are being ready to harvest. Ones outside are ready to harvest, but you see I have been busy. That was a lot of freaking harvesting right there. I'm gonna drop them outside. I know he's trying to follow me. I know Leo's trying to follow me. Too bad he can't come down in the bunker. Drop them out. I wish there was a backpack system. Anyway, he'll be all right. He got 5 more runs anyway. That's done. Got it late in the day, hadn't it, ladies and gentlemen? Mm. up your grunting. Yeah, if the trailer wasn't so freaking wonky, but I could have did this and then we went to town and unloaded. And, but yeah, just when you attach trailers and put stuff in trailers after it's attached to the truck, it gets really wonky. Hang on, Leo, we only got a couple more trips. Yeah, and I'm getting everybody probably drunk by going so quick. Alright, I hate them. Alright, now the question is, how wonky is this looking here? I'll get it. The Hermes thing, my jiggy bob's going off. Out of reach. All right, Leo, we almost getting ready to go. Why did you want to do that? All right, whatever. I'm not going to argue with you. Not going to argue with you at all. You want to be like that? You just be like that. I was going to take the tank out, but ain't no sense of taking the tank out. And I just got to deal with the damn car in front of me. Well, come on, car. Shit. I use this big cattle bumper. Man, every damn car is going to get in the way now. Good back there. Thank you. get in a straight line and go. Journey back through here. Well, we're gonna start having a disaster. There's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, cool. One. Guess we could have pulled up a lot closer. just out of range. There's two of them. 10,000. Another 10 grand. All right, cool. Another 10. Yeah, saves a lot of other trips. Oh, you just missed it, right out of range. All right, there you go. There's another 10. Another 10. This will be 80,000. And the last and final one. Yeah. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, come in here. What's up guys? Now I know I'm able to buy these for, of course, 420, and we've done bought everything in here. Can't buy none of the flags. But anyway, that's after you do all that, that's what just opens up the rims that you can put on a vehicle. Alright, let's get up out here and man in. Got me all choked up. Alright, let's get on back to the crib. Oh shit. Damn it. Forgot the trailer was not attached to it. Everything won't slide still. Dude, what the hell is wrong with you? What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, you son of a... Man, I should just leave your ass here. See how we're just constantly going forward? Is that gonna be enough for you to get attached to? Or am I gonna have to play freaking stupid? Leo, that was time wasted there, buddy. Let's get up out of here, Leo. This thing's gonna be wiggly, wiggly, wiggly all over us. Don't even think about it. You son of a bitch. You see me coming. I had the damn right of way. No, but you wanted to turn right in front of freaking front of me. You better be glad Leo wasn't hurt. Doing good, Jason. Bitch pulled out front of us. Some of them. Buccaneer. Got my stress level all up. See? Trailer didn't go flipping over the daggum top of the daggum truck. Thinking about it real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and put the underglow in. That don't look too bad at all, ladies and gentlemen. That don't look bad at all. Get you out there real quick. Let's see something real quick. Okay. Oh, shit. Ladies and gentlemen, and then all we gotta do now is just put those in there and get them painted up. That way it kinda looks all the same. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, I am gonna go ahead and put a cut in today's video. I do appreciate everybody coming out, hanging out with me and everything, and some Mamba Zoo and everything. But if you're new to the channel, you haven't already done it, man, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. Yeah, help old Leo, you know, he'd be pretty much appreciate you go ahead and just hit that subscribe button. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, as always, everybody be careful, be safe. Until the next time, I was Smiley from old Mamba Zoo. Bye-bye, y'all. Have a good one.